Hi, this is Saurav from Puranjan Astrology. Today we will discuss about the 6th Kalsharp Yoga, which is Mahapadma Kalsharp Yoga. And we will also discuss how this Mahapadma Kalsharp Yoga created in a birth chart. What are the effects or pros and cons of Mahapadma Kalsharp Yoga? How to deal with it? And what necessary remedies should be taken to overcome Mahapadma Kalsharp Yoga? So kindly watch this video till the end to help or protect yourself or your near or dear ones who have this Mahapadma Kalsharp Yoga in one's birth chart. When in a birth chart, Rahu is placed in the 6th house from Lagna or ascendant sign and Ketu is placed in the 12th house from Lagna or ascendant sign. In this condition, in any one side of Rahu and Ketu axis, whether it will be clockwise or anti-clockwise, presence of all other planets, satellite and star exists in the same axis of Rahu and Ketu, it's known as Mahapadma Kalsharp Yoga. Native who is born with this Mahapadma Kalsharp Yoga in their birth chart, they have to face hurdles throughout their life. They will have loads of enemies in their life and these enemies will keep on ruining their life. The native will have mental detachment with their mother and maternal relatives throughout their life. Even though they earn handsomely, still they will go through financial crises in their life. They are cheated by the people whom they love the most. They don't judge their lover and get married to them. And after getting married, they came to know the true color of their partner. Therefore, they end the relationship by getting divorced. They might get involved in illegal activities which may lead to confinement. In every step of their life, they are pinpointed by the society. They will be frustrated about everything in their life. They suffer with throat and abdominal problem. They have to shell out loads of money for their health issues. Later stage of their life, they have to suffer innumerable health hazards. Those who have this Mahapadma Kalsharp Yoga in their birth chart, they should offer puja to Hanumanji on every Saturday. And after offering puja, they should feed monkeys with banana and chickpeas. They can wear 7 and 8 face Rudraksha after offering puja to Hanumanji on Saturday. I would suggest to the native to take advices from an expert astrologer to minimize the effect of Mahapadma Kalsharp Yoga and live a better and successful life. In our next video, we will be discussing elaborately about the 7th Kalsharp Yoga's pros and cons, and we will also discuss about the possible remedies, protection from the evil effect of that type of Kalsharp Yoga in Indian astrology. Till then, stay tuned. If you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe the channel Puranjay Astrology. And don't forget to click the bell icon and never miss all future updates from Puranjay Astrology. For any other queries about Indian Astrology, you can comment or WhatsApp us. For more details, you can log into our website www.puranjay.co.in. Stay blessed, healthy and happy always. This is Saurav from Puranjay Astrology signing off for now till my next video. keep watching. Thank you.